Hi. Hey, everybody. Welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. I'm Corey Ashton here at WebTegrity in beautiful San Antonio, Texas, ready to walk y'all through my favorite top 10 free responsive WordPress themes. All right. So before I get started, I want to say a quick thank you to our awesome partners and sponsors. We've got WP Engine up here that's just incredible with their WordPress hosting. So if you guys are on WordPress and looking for a really great hosting company that can help you with support questions, fast, a great security, and fast servers, they're the team to check out, WPEngine.com. You also want to look at WP Elevation. These guys, Troy down there, just amazing. They're from Australia. They're really, really cool. If you are an entrepreneur in the WordPress world, you want to check out all of their resources. And then also WP 101. If you're looking for a little bit more help with your WordPress website, check out their free and paid tutorials, videos. They're fantastic. So be sure to jump over there and let them know that WebTegrity and Corey Ashton sent you. I would appreciate that. Let's get to it. Here we go. Very first theme, and I'm actually going to pretty much move out of the way for this whole tutorial because I want y'all to focus on the themes. Again, these are all going to be responsive themes. I have personally installed every single one of these themes, messed around with their documentation, messed around with their options and how you customize the theme. For the most part, I am vetting every single one of these. I think they're pretty fantastic. So as of April 2015, if you're looking at this video right now and it's 6 months from now, a year from now, 2 years from now, down the road, I might have created another video with newer versions of what I would suggest using. But for now, as of April 2015, these are the themes that I think are fantastic. They are all easily accessible in the theme repository. So if you go to your dashboard and go to themes, under appearance, go to themes, go to add new, and do a search inside there, you're going to find every single one of these themes. This isn't something where you have to leave WordPress to go out and download something and bring it to your website. All of these are easily accessible. They have great, great options, and I'm going to walk you through every single one of them. So number 10 on my list, here we go, moving out of the way again. Number 10 on my list is this theme called Esteem. I really liked it because it's minimal, it's simple, it's clean. You can either have this boxed feel here or you can set the options to be wide. Check that out. So it goes full width of your screen no matter what size. And of course, it is responsive. So again, as you shrink down your screen, you're going to see the options change for this really cool accordion effect. And the website's just going to look super, super nice no matter what device is on. So every single one of these themes that I'm talking about in this tutorial, they all are responsive. I also really like the fact that it has this nice CTA or call to action area here that's simply embedded. You just change the text content here, change the wording, and you're up and running. So really cool options here. This is your recent work or possibly coming from your portfolio or blog area. Here are your testimonials and a really nice footer area as well. So I'm going to put the links to all of these down below, and you'll be able to check out all their different options. Go look at them yourself. This has a right sidebar, a left sidebar, possibly even a full width page if you needed something like that. And it also has a pro version, which again, a lot of these themes that I'm showing you today might have, they might have some really minimal, cool, simple options inside of the free version. Most of these authors survive off of their pro version or their upgraded version, right? You don't have to purchase it, but if you see some really cool bells and whistles in here, and once you install it, those aren't accessible to you, it's more than likely the author has said, hey, if you can purchase the pro version, you'll be able to have all these added features, right? So think about that. Be sure that you like what's accessible to you in just the free version, okay? Free version. Free is always in the budget. Here we go. Number two. I'm liking Ample. This is a pretty great theme. I really dig the placement of the menu across the top here. It's got this nice little search effect happening here. You can also manually scroll through the slideshow happening here. Very, very minimal, very simple options and interface as well. But one of the cool things that this theme has is this cool parallax where the image sits behind something and it feels like it's kind of hovering. That's called parallax, and it's something that we're seeing a lot trending right now in design. And this theme offers it in multiple spots. So really, really cool. Very modern looking, simple theme. And right and left sidebar, full width as well. So you can check that out. All right. The next one I have, number 8. This is really, really different, very unique looking. It has a left side navigation here, kind of a flat design, and it's very, very nice for bloggers. So this is all your latest blog articles. This would show what it would look like if it had a gallery with the blog article or if it just had a featured image. and all sorts of different post types that you can come in here and play around with. It has audio post type and a quote format. So play around with this if you are a blogger and you want to be able to give somebody visiting your website just a totally very unique experience. We dig this one. All right, number seven is Unite. Unite demo. This one's really beautiful, and it also offers some WooCommerce settings to it, but very, very clean. We really liked that about this. The typography is really, really legible. Really simple, very short pages. The gallery here, really nice. They're using kind of a wedding theme on this. Of course, you'd be able to put any type of photography in here you wanted, but this is all masonry laid out here. So when you scroll it down, check this out. Watch this cool little shift happen here. And on a cell phone, look how beautiful that gallery still is. So you can't beat that. That's just fantastic. Beautiful gallery. Really nice if you're a photographer wanting to showcase your work, or if you have some really gorgeous images. And of course, the shop area is here as well. They have a full width page, all sorts of fun options with this particular theme. And it's really great for your social media icons. You can change the color of this really simply, a couple of clicks, and you've got the purple gone and moving into whatever color you want. So check out that theme. Dynamic News is number six for us. Dynamic News Lite actually is what you're going to be looking for the free version. This does have a paid version. It's a very nice theme for news or bloggers, very magazine style. Obviously, this is completely different from the last layout. This is very busy, very full. So again, anybody doing blogging or news or a magazine type layout, this is a fantastic free theme. It's hard to believe this is free because of all the different really great features that it comes with straight out of the box. But this huge footer down here is really, really nice. And this nice right sidebar that happens here adds a lot of really great content throughout your whole website. So check that out. You've got a couple of different page templates, really nice drop-down options. I like the fact that it also has social media at the top as well. You can also change out this text really, really simply, just a couple of clicks. Again, you're making edits up here to your header area, and of course you can upload any logo that you would have. So fantastic, a lot of options with that particular theme. This particular theme is called Responsive, number five on our list, and it is, in fact, responsive. One of the things we liked about this that looks really different from others that we found is this kind of multi-level menu option you've got here. You've got your main menu here, you've got a header menu way up at the top up here, and then you've got this secondary menu that can happen as well. Now, again, you don't have to use all these options, but if you're looking for a theme that would allow something like that, this is the theme for you. I'll show you what this would look like shrunk down in a responsive mode, because you want to see the that top menu. Look at how it slides over and gets in line with everything very, very nicely. And then you've got the accordion effect here with the main navigation. So really nice CTA button, this call to action button that stands out as well. Let's see, really nice for social media. And I would just suggest this being a really nice starter theme for a startup business. So really, really good for a corporate type look. Number four on our list is Spacious. We've used this theme before for several of our clients that just were on a nice little budget and needed to get a website up and running quickly. So we've used this a couple of times, really, really enjoy it. It's got this nice CTA area. It has over 13 different widget areas, which is spectacular when it comes to a free theme. Nice, nice footer area down here as well. So you can be sure to have all sorts of different content down through this area and use that space wisely. This testimonials plugin right here is in this theme. Really spectacular widget, just really incredible for a free version. Left sidebar and right sidebar, again, full width option. And another thing I want to bring to your attention is the video tutorials. This author gives you spectacular documentation with actual videos, so check out Spacious. Really, really great clean theme. Number three on our list includes a single page, a one page website, or theme rather. So as you scroll down, you see our focus here and this parallax taking place, about us, all this lazy load where it kind of zooms in or flies in from the sides or slides in. Really cool CSS functionality happening there. Nice movement, very clean looking theme. There's your parallax with get in touch, all this sitting here. So if we were to click our focus though, click about us, this is just zipping down this single page. So if you don't have a whole lot of content, you just need something very basic to get you up and running, and maybe you have you want a blog inside of a website, this is a pretty good theme for you. This would work. One of the things that we also wanted to mention is that whenever I clicked install on this, or whenever I clicked activate on this particular theme, literally it was like 90% done already. As soon as I clicked activate and went to the front side of my website, all of this was sitting here. Then you go into the customize area and just replace the text and you're up and running. I mean, it was probably one of the most simplest installs I've ever played around with. So kudos to the team building Xerif. Number two on our list is Sparkling. This is the theme we use for WPWED.com, our WordPress Wednesday library of all of our videos. Really nice. One of the things we like about this is it's not really option overload. If you're kind of leery of getting into a theme and you really don't want to be overwhelmed by, you know, 30 pages of clicking through to have to customize a theme, you just need something super simple. That's one of the reasons why we really highly recommend Sparkling. Very simple to set up. It's really only the absolute necessities needed. So you've got a gallery, you've got some pretty good short codes also that the author has used in here, pulling from Bootstrap, which is bonus because you know it's going to be really optimized well for responsive design, as well as all these really great kind of out of the box short codes that you can plug in, allowing you to have different type of typography and columns laid out and functionality with just a few short codes. So really, really well done. Check out these cool image effects you can do. Literally, just by adding a little bit of short code, you don't have to go into Photoshop to make your image a perfect circle. You would just add a short code around the image to give it this nice little border, to make it have these nice little rounded corners, be in a square, all these fun little features literally out of the box. And when we shrink this stuff down, again, fully responsive, really nice looking theme. So highly recommend Spacious as our number two choice on our top 10 list. And last but not least, our number one pick is Evolve. Now this is something new that we've just been kind of given. I was looking through and trying to do some research for you, and this really kind of blew our minds that this is a free version of this theme. The authors have gone above and beyond, giving a lot of features that you would only find typically in paid versions. And this author really just goes on what we consider, you've probably heard me say it before, option overload. But if you're looking for a theme that can do it all and you're on a budget of free, this is a great place to start. You can have a boxed or a full width look. You've got all sorts of different options for short codes as well, really great typography. You've got a parallax slider, which is that really cool hover effect. I don't think there was one option showing here, so let's go in and see what that page looks like to see if we can see an example of what the parallax slider would be. So you've got this here happening where you can, very cool, and have everything kind of going in and out with different layers, if you will. So very cool option there. And they also have the rev slider, which we highly recommend. That's also an option inside of this theme, which gives you that cool layer effect as well. So really fantastic. The other thing you've probably noticed if you've been staring at this screen with me for a little while right now is that there is a shopping cart inside of here, and you've got the word shop right here. So this is WooCommerce ready. It also has really spectacular documentation, and there is a pro version to gain some extra features. So be sure to look into all the different options as you're looking through any theme. If you are shopping for a theme, the two things you really want to look for right away in a theme, well, obviously you have to have it be responsive, right? We already know, Google's already let us know, you've got to be responsive. So that's kind of a default. The other two things you want to be looking at are the reviews of the theme. You want to see what people are saying about the theme and be sure that it's something that's reputable and easy to set up and customize. And the second thing you want to be looking for is if this theme is up to date. All right, you want to be sure that this theme is ready for whatever version WordPress core you're running right now. So look at those things, be sure that the author is active. The last thing you want to do is invest your time in installing a theme, and 6 months down the road, the theme is no longer supported by that author and you're struggling to get any sort of help or updates, and all of a sudden you're going to start seeing breaks happen on your website. So highly, highly recommended that you do your homework on any theme that you're installing. If your budget is around the $60 range and you think you can kind of stretch it and get to a paid version of a theme, we also want to throw in here at the very end two themes that we highly recommend over on Theme Forest. Avada, we've used it multiple times, really, really customizable. It is a little bit of option overload, so I would suggest you being a little bit more familiar with WordPress and not starting out with this theme. If this is your first experience with WordPress, you need to be a little bit more advanced. But spending some time going through their documentation, you can move pretty quickly and have a pretty incredible looking website for around the $60 range. And another theme that we really enjoy is a new theme we've stumbled upon over on ThemeForest called Austin, which we're proud because that's a Texas city, our capital. And I mean, this is really spectacular. This agency is based out of Austin. We got to give them some kudos, some love. Spectacular theme. We've already used it once, looking to use it a second time for another client. So really, really proud to see this type of work coming out of our great state, which is also the home of WordPress. If you guys didn't know that, there's a little bit of WordPress trivia for you. Great state of Texas. All right, y'all. This is WordPress Wednesday. I'm Corey Ashton. If y'all have any questions about any of these themes or your WordPress website, would you consider tweeting us or leaving a comment in the comment box below? We look forward to helping you. See you next WordPress Wednesday. Bye-bye.